everyone, and a very warm welcome to the new Astoria Centre here in Barnsley. And it's me, Donald MacKenzie, not at the Odeon Leicester Square today, but as I say, up here in Barnsley, enjoying myself on the mighty Compton organ here. That was Music Everywhere by Eric Coates, a wonderful march to get us underway for the next half hour or so of music. So sit back and enjoy the sounds of the new Astoria Compton. Well, in the old days, sort of halcyon days of broadcasting of the theatre organ, organists would often do three contrasts, so here's three now for you in that style. First of all, the novelty item, The Doll Dance by Nacio Brown, and then Body and Soul, that wonderful ballad by Johnny Green, and then to finish this trio, sort of sizzling Ecstasy Tango. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to take you back about 30 years now to the first recording I made, and it was made at Shrewsbury Butter Market. I think it was made about 30 years ago, yes, probably 1991. Yes, dim and distant past. But this selection, well, not this selection, but something like this appeared on the tape. Yes, I nearly said 78 there. But it's The Boyfriend by Sandy Wilson. Thank you.
Although this special feature is brought to you free of charge, please consider supporting the Astoria Centre in return by making a donation. Your support and donations help us to survive the current pandemic so that we can be here to welcome and entertain you once again when we're able to do so.
Lullaby of the Leaves, lovely sort of ballad but given a bit of a jazzy feel to it for today. Well, it's almost time for me to descend, well, not quite here at the Astoria, we haven't got a lift, but certainly at the end of the programme for today. And to finish us off, we're going to have Diane, My Foolish Heart, and then a rather possibly raucous improvisation on Runnin' Wild, which appeared in that marvellous film Some Like It Hot, and then to take the console down in traditional form around the corner at the Odeon. So from me, Donald MacKenzie, thanks for tuning in today. Take care, stay safe, bye for now.